I feel like in the second half against South Dakota, you were able to switch defenses on the fly, and it seemed pretty good at doing that. How long did it take for you guys to get to where you were comfortable doing that?
I think we started kind of doing it at the beginning of the season. It didn't really work out because the guys were young, you know, still trying to learn. But as the season kept going on, guys started playing better, and then also we connected on defense as a team. And then coach also changed defense in practices. We've been practicing and changing defense, so I think they're really comfortable with that from practice.
Do you prefer Nass say their guards were real physical, the TCU guards?
Yeah, he said they're pretty physical, but they're pretty good. So he said they're gonna go at it. So.
Do you have a preferred set? Would you prefer 1-3-1, 2-3, or me? Yourself?
Not really. Whatever's flowing. Whatever team defense we're playing better, 2-3s, 1-3, 1-3-1, or man-to-man. So I don't really mind at all.
Does it get your attention when TCU beat a team like Kansas in the tournament, and they had some other big wins too? That kind of shows you that it's probably going to be a pretty athletic and a good team you're going to be playing.
Oh yeah, of course. When we saw they beat Kansas, Nazzle will be their great team. So coming from him, play like him, pretty much gave me their attention that they're a pretty good team. So I haven't seen anything from them start today, but I think we're going to be ready for them. They're a high-scoring team, too, so we're just going to be ready for them.
You've played against Big 12 competition before. I mean, obviously, like you said, you haven't seen them on video yet, but what is it that makes that conference a little bit different than the Big 10 in terms of style of play?
I feel like they have a lot of guards, and they're all by scoring in the Big 12. TCU is a high-scoring team. A lot of Big 12 teams are high-scoring teams, so in Big 12, I feel like they're all by scoring, where Big 10 is all about being physical and defense. So, we just got to be ready for their offense.
What's the biggest thing you took away from Wednesday night's win? That this team did right, or something that helped you guys down the stretch? What was the biggest thing you took away?
No matter what, we just stayed together and we just kept coming. I mean, the refs are calling all the touchy fouls. So, especially for me, I got to stay back next game and trying to be careful of how I play defense, not be over physical against them, because the refs been calling really touchy fouls, especially coming from Big Ten to playing in NIT is to different levels. But team stayed together. We kept coming. North Dakota State is a good team, and they ended up with the win.